Hello, YouTube viewers and PlayStation Network members. Welcome to Let's Play This Game as we really want to, that is.
It's good to see you again. It's been a while.
Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
No, stop! I can't leave her! Please, please, you gotta save my little girl!
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person? Show him that thing here! Keep that thing away from my daughter! Keep it away from me!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. Stay sharp. I want everybody ready to go at any second.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. She betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. but I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know?
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
To me, Connor.
You lied to me.